How to install the latest version of Python, that is Python 3.12.7 on Windows. First, you need to go over to Google and search Install Python. You want to click on the first link that comes up from python.org, that being the one that says Download Python. On this page, you'll see the latest version of Python, Python 3.12.7. Since we are downloading it for Windows, all we have to do is click on the button right here. Once it has finished downloading, I will click on it up here. That will bring up the program that will help you install Python. You will want to check add python.exe to path, because that will make it easier for you to run Python code from the command line. You will also want to check use admin privileges when installing py.exe. Next, click on custom installation. Since all the options are selected here, click the next button. Under advanced options, check the install Python 3.12 for all users. Everything else you can keep the way it is. Next, click on install. You will get asked for admin privileges. Click yes on that. Now, our installation will start. It will take a few minutes. Once your Python installation was successful, you can simply close this window. Now, if you open up your command prompt, in the command prompt, if you type python space dash dash version, it should bring up Python 3.12.7. If you want to run some Python code on the command line, you can simply type python. Then you can run some simple code like print hello world. This has been Jakubication. Like and subscribe to learn more.